Okay, so a couple of days ago, there was an update to Marvel Ultimate Alliance. And as a result, we actually got the Xbox DLC characters available now. So let's take a look, quick look at them. Right. So as you can see, we have Dr.Doom as a playable character. We got Sabertooth as a playable character. Magnito. Venom. Then we have Hulk, Hawkeye, Cyclops, and Nightcrawler. So, I guess basically, if we're going to use a team of X-Men, then Iceman is out and Cyclops is in. Okay, let's see, what can we, 25% to defense? Yeah, why the fuck not? Okay.
Right, keep out of my way once the action starts.
We got a lot of extra characters to play around with at some point. I had to spend a little time off camera grinding them because when the update came out, it enabled all of them, but they all started at level 1. So I actually had to go back to areas I previously visited just in order to get those guys up to the levels that everyone else is at. But what was I doing before all this shit happened? Because I basically ended my session after the last video, but we needed to find this guy a book, which I think we did.
Greetings and welcome.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Did I not grab the book? Or do I have to grab the book again? That's fucking weird. I could've sworn I grabbed the book. I didn't grab the book. I could've sworn I did. Whatever. Did I grab all this shit too then? Yeah, that's done. It's been a few days since I've actually recorded anything in this game.
You found the book. Thank you. This should help improve my knowledge of the mystical realm.
Right.
You're...
Affirmative.
Anyway, we have Cyclops. I've never played as Cyclops. Alright, so we're gonna go to Latveria, and we're gonna rescue Nightcrawler. Even though he's playable now. Guess it really doesn't fucking matter. Teleport to Castle Doom.
Baron Mordo, I trust all is in order. Our guests will be arriving soon, and I would hate to be ill-prepared.
You can rest assured, I have taken all the necessary steps.
Ha! An infant could have cast better spells. The heroes have detected your magic and suspect something is afoot.
They cannot possibly know the true meaning of the enchantments. I'd stake my life on it.
Be careful what you wager.
Loki, leave the good Baron alone. What does it matter if the heroes suspect? They will still be ensnared by the trap.
For his sake, they'd best be. I'm taking a grave risk being associated with the masters of evil.
Make no mistake, my friend. We all stand to lose much if we fail. Which is why I'm certain Baron Mordo will achieve success. But I would warn you, Baron. My faith,
only goes so far.
Failure will not be tolerated, and the penalty will be most unpleasant.
What of the mutant amplifier we stole from the Omega base? Does it work?
Yes.
I'm
even better than I dare hope. But time.
Pretty sure that's Ultron. It has to be.
Why is that? The mutant amplifier is quite destructive. If we do not move swiftly, the X-Man we kidnapped will die.
Damn. You surprise me, Dr. Doom. Why do you care for the health of the mutant?
I don't. An early death would hinder our plans. But make no mistake, death for the X-Man is inevitable.
It's inevitable. Swear to me.
Alright.
Doom must know you're there. Watch yourselves. There could be a trap around any corner. And remember, your primary mission is to retrieve Nightcrawler and Jean Grey. Once they're safe, find out whatever you can about the Masters of Evil's next move. On a side note, Senator Kelly was abducted in the middle of the night. The really odd thing is, a jack-in-the-box was left in his place.
Jack-in-the-box?
I have no idea. But keep your eyes open. See if you can find any information on the Senator's location.
But Cyclops isn't allowed to have his eyes open. Does he have a laser beam at least? Oh, wow. Okay. Hello? Oh, look. It's Ronald McDonald's retarded cousin. It's a trap! That's not as good as it seems.
This one's out.
Where are you going? So annoying.
Nice try, punk.
Nice try, punk. Hey, guy.
Best at what I do.
What the fuck, man? Like, Dr. Doom's got... 3 of 5, buh. Dr. Doom has got, like, Home Alone traps set up all over his castle. Truthfully, I don't even remember being in Castle Doom this early into the game.
Oh yeah.
Originally.
I'm the best at what I do.
Okay. What the fuck? Stereo. Oh, I see. Oh, that's kind of sinister. Get the fuck out of the way. Fuck you guys! Colossus, Storm, get in here.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
Yeah, you're the best at what yet? Okay, was there anything at this back wall? Because I kind of remember there being like a secret around here. Aha, look at that. No? Am I thinking about a different game? I can't really remember. Oh, wait, this wall.
I gotta go in a different direction.
Shut up. Give that to Wolverine. I should have given it to Cyclops. Cyclops is the new kid on the block. Fire off the ground.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
I'm liking this.
Wow, we got double Wolverine voiceover. I bet you right now, Iceman is probably trying to take like an ice pick to his wrist or something.
Let's keep moving.
Like he was all set to be used, and then Cyclops has to show up and steal his thunder. Now he's probably trying to cut his wrist with an ice pick. Poor little Bobby Drake. What is going on here? Stop it. Just zapping the wall for some strange reason. Right. We're gonna keep going.
We gotta keep going, guys. What is this camera angle?
Okay, there we go.
Yes.
There we go. God damn it. What the fuck? Jean.
I suppose Professor Xavier sent you to save me. Well, he shouldn't have bothered.
I am very different. For the first time in my life, I'm free. Free to use my powers without being restrained by Xavier and all the rest of you.
He told me you'd say something like that.
Bipolar bitch.
And he also told me the truth. He said you fear me.
Because
I'm more powerful than any of you.
Oh no.
Liar! Everyone has tried to stop me from exploring just how powerful I am. Well, I think it's about time I found out. Don't you?
Yeah, sure. Let's go do this fucking shit. Fuck you with my eye laser.
I've got a critical situation.
Hey, your fucking girlfriend's a bitch.
All right.
There we go.
Fools! I'll deal with you later.
Oh, yeah, it's Murder World.
I hope you're ready for a fun-filled day at Murderworld, because I've got some killer events lined up!
I completely forgot that there was a Murderworld level.
I know you've been running yourselves ragged trying to stop Dr. Doom, so I spoke to Baron Mordo. He was able to divert your teleportation spell to my little land of fun and assassination.
Where is Nightcrawler?
See how tense you are? This little vacation is just what you need. And remember, no one ever leaves Murder World unhappy. Because no one ever leaves Murder World alive!
Right. So we gotta go into Murder World, do we? Big top. Let's go. Yeah, look at this shit. Luke Cage simulator disc. Man, Cyclops, you have fucked up.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
Ah. Cyclops leveled up.
I'm definitely stronger.
Will do.
Are you sure? I knew it. What is this?
I know you. You're Storm, one of the X-Men.
No, I'm Cyclops.
So it's finally come to this, eh? You mutants have stooped to kidnapping.
We did not kidnap you, Senator.
an assassin named Arcade did.
Don't try to fool me. I know you staged this just so I'd be grateful to you.
Fucking Nazi.
Senator, why would I waste my time trying to change the opinion of a narrow-minded zealot like you?
Oh, geez, zealot. A zealot.
Because I'm powerful, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to keep mutants in their place.
I'm well aware of what you're willing to do to control mutants, but since you don't trust me, feel free to leave on your own. I would warn you, though, this place is called Murderworld for a reason.
I'm not about to wander around here unprotected. I'd be dead inside of 10 minutes.
Well, good. Fuck you.
Then why don't you hide in a safe place while we try to find a way out? I'll send a SHIELD team to get you once the danger is over.
That sounds reasonable. But you better send that SHIELD team, or so help me, you'll live to regret it.
What the fuck ever. Fuck!
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to open. I gotta think twice about opening boxes in this area. What the fuck? What the hell is that? It's fucking shit.
Gene, it's me. It's Scott. Try to focus on my voice, sweetheart. Arcade is somehow controlling you. Controlling your mind.
He showed me the truth about you and all the other superheroes.
Oh, God.
You fear me because I'm more powerful than any of you. I could turn you into a pile of ash without even trying.
You've already done that to him.
Gene, listen to me. I know what you've been through, but Arcade is using your emotions against you. No matter what happens here, Gene, I'm going to save you. Even if it means sacrificing myself.
Oh, my God. What the fuck was that? Overkill.
Concentrate on my target.
Arcade, help me.
Gene. I had so hoped you'd kill them. Oh well, you still have your uses.
Ew.
Temper. That's no way to enjoy your day at the park. Why don't you test your video game skills and see if you can save your friend? But watch out. There's going to be a few pitfalls along the way.
Oh no, not the classic clown car bullshit. Oh my God. It's gonna be like 7,000 fucking clowns in there. That guy's regenerating health. This guy's energy resistant. Ew. What did he just squirt? Like, venom. Poison. Okay. Oh, there he is. Where are you? More? Ew. Ugh. don't know if it's a fucking... If those are the sounds of the clown massacre or clown orgy. I don't even know. Okay, so with this coin, I play a game. Play Pitfall? Oh my god. What's... Okay. Ha! Oh wait, let's go get the gold. I don't know what the gold does. I don't see anything tallying a score or anything, so... Fuckers. Shit. Okay. There we go. Fucking snake. Wee. This is actually quite annoying. Go before the next log of shit comes. Okay, cool. Ah, jump like a bitch. Fuck you, snake. Blocked. The music is so fucking annoying. Oh, what the oh, okay. Fuck it. What? Like, is it possible to fail this? Is it mandatory to get all the gold? Should I get the gold anyway? Fucking gators. Fuck you, Cyclops, you're a crackhead. Come on. Fuck, how long is this shit? Fucking losing my mind here. Get down. Asshole. Yay! Are we almost fucking done this shit? Like, is it just looping? Oh, there's double shit logs up there. Double shits! I said double shits! What the fuck, man? Okay, there's a thing over there. It's like a merry-go-round? Carousel? Is that what you call them? Carousels? Yeah, it's a carousel. I don't think it's a carousel. I just think it's some spinning piece of shit. That's alright. Okay. Oh.
I just had the strangest dream. I was trying to kill you at a carnival.
It was no dream, Jean. I thought for a moment we had lost you. Arcade was controlling you, using you. I couldn't bear to think. Are you all right?
Other than a few bumps and bruises, I'm fine.
You're safe now, but we have got to stop Arcade. Jean, I'm worried about Nightcrawler.
I'm worried about Nightcrawler.
The last time I saw Kurt, Dr. Doom had him hooked up to some kind of power amplifier.
And you couldn't do jack shit to stop it.
A device designed to increase mutant powers was stolen from the Omega base.
I do remember Arcade was there with Doom. If you can find Arcade, I'm sure he can tell you where Nightcrawler is.
I'll find him. And I assure you, he is going to talk. And then, he's going to pay for what he did to you. Stay here. After what you've been through, I can't have you going into harm's way again.
Can't have you going into harm's way again.
Oh, that's what that shit was. Fucking pitfall, eh? Fairgrounds.
Yes.
I'm gonna use Storm. Cyclops is starting to piss me off a little bit.
Was that your best shot?
I rather enjoy it.
Okay. It's in here. Jack in the box shit murder bots. Okay. Fuck off. Yikes. Storm gets hit with the slightest amount of force and she's on the ground. Give me this. Oh, it's a mallet. Come here, you.
Anyone else care to get in my way?
I'm just gonna hang on to this mallet for a bit. The fuck? The hell? Use bumper car. Oh my god. That's what the mallet's for. We got any other hidden shit around here? No. Just gotta grab that mallet. Does it have to be like a strong character? Nope. Can be any character, I guess. New concept art. Fucker. Oh, what the hell is this thing? Play claw machine. Sure. What the fuck is that? Blade has been unlocked. Wow. Hey Blade, how you doing?
How in blazes did I get here? And speaking of that, where is here?
This is Murderworld. You must have been brought here by Arcade.
What would a loser like Arcade want with me?
I don't know.
Doom, huh? Any idea what he's up to?
Being an asshole. What's new?
Now this is starting to sound interesting. Tell you what, I'm joining the team. If you need me, just let me know. Cause there's nothing I'd rather do than take down Victor Von Doom.
Good. Good, so we unlocked Blade. Nice. Try him out later, I guess. I'm 99.9% sure this is a mallet. Fuck. Enter tent. Do I want to? Or do I want to keep looking around for shit? I'll look around here a little bit longer. There's some areas on the map I haven't uncovered. There's more shitty stuff here.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
Thing here. Iron Man's gauntlets.
More of a challenge.
Okay, so that looks like everything in this area, so wait, what's up here? Claw machine. Alright, we'll go in here. Colossus, you can take a beating, right? Fuck. Nothing? Wow. 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 Fuck you. Oh, here we go. Give me that. Let me guess, the other two are just mallets. Nope, nothing. Mallet. Okay. Enter maze, oh death. What's this? pull the finger.
Surrender while you still can.
What the fuck, Cyclops? Fucking clone!
No one can defeat the mighty Colossus!
Okay, but where do you go f- Oh, wait. Oh my god. Get the hell away from me, you bitch. Knock him on the ground and then punch him in the ass until he dies. Out. Come here, you little shit. Fuck out of here. Where are we now? Bumper cars. Right. How does a jack-in-the-box drive a bumper car? Yay, we won! Team Mutant! Pick up the ticket. Golden ticket. What is the golden ticket for, though? Well, cryptic fuckery. Get the fuck down.
Sometimes I forget what the frog I am.
My target's down.
My target's down. It was our target.
Got it.
Play with Wolverine. Big top.